This one's usually really like punky and raw, but it's not gonna be today. Supposed to come in with your tie and your apron on, but I was opening, so the restaurant wasn't open for another hour. And I came in, and my tie wasn't on, and my apron wasn't on. And my manager yelled at me and said to go back outside and put my tie and apron on. And I got very angry, so I stewed a little bit. And when I went home, I decided, you know, I was ready to just go off. And I'm not like that usually. So I thought, maybe it's time to write a song about how if I get pushed just a lot and I seem like I'm really vulnerable, then that's when I'm dangerous. So this is a song called Broken Glass.
Thank you.
to my brother Brian, and oh yeah, and thanks to Rhett, and thanks to Robbie and Rhett's sick, and Robbie will come back a little later. I love my family. And is there any way I can get a clean tone, like a good loud clean tone?